Go. This is my daily Wordle. I forgot. I was ready to do more Pokemon videos there, and I just remembered. So I always start off with Uriel. One day I'm going to get a 1. Ethan nearly got it. He says he started off with plane, and it was plant. So he's one letter wrong place away. Here we go. Is it going to be Uriel today? It is terrible. 3 vowels? None. So O and U, I need to get in, and the L somewhere else. L-O-U, S-Y, L is there, O-U, L-O-U, I need to turn that off. There is a thing on at the moment, a Pokemon event, L-O-U, what did I say, S-Y, lousy? Is that a word? Yeah. Ooh. That was good. Now that was good. So the S and the L I've got there. At least the U's in the right place. I got the vowel. There, SL. There's the start of it. SL, U. First thing that was coming is slump. I have to try it. There's no reason why I wouldn't. There's no other logical. Oh no. Well, we have SLU in the right place. Slump. Can't believe that. SLUQ. No. W, slower. I'm not even going to say the T. I'm not even going to say it. Say it was there. Is there anything after? No, it can't be like slut because the E is used there. So I'm not even going to say it. SLUD. Slud. It can't be a Y at the end. So what's it going to be? There's no two U's. SLU. Oh, two of the same, like slough, slug, slough, sludge, sluck, sluz, slucks. SLUCK, slough, slub, slun, slunt. SLU. The S. There could be an S in the end. You know what to say, it isn't in the end, and it could be. It could have been slums. There's no way that T word fits, unless, you know, that T word, does it mean something else? And people just use it out of context, like the B word. Does it mean? Sluds, sloughs, slugs, yeah? Slugs? I just realised the S. So this has caught me before, so it did. Thinking that it's only been used once, but it gets used twice. SLU something G. Okay. SLU. S. Slung. Oh my goodness. Yes. That was really tricky there. Just that combination of the letters at the end. That was really, really hard, I thought. You think SLU, but slum, you see, you're just going slum. But let us know your technique. But mine there, you can see it's the same technique you use, but yeah. So there we have it. Over and out. Bye.